guys. Today we went shopping at the mall, and I just wanted to show you a little haul of what we got. So first I got this phone case. Then now I got this plant from I think it was TJ Maxx, and I also got the phone case from TJ Maxx also. An Adidas clear phone case. Now I got this plant for $10. There's also small little trees, which were also really cute, but I decided to get this one because it will match with my desk whenever I get it. So I got this. I also got a necklace that I'm actually wearing right now. My old phone case is kind of dirty, so yeah, see? It's like my old phone case, so kind of dirty. This is for my birthday party and stuff. Most of this stuff I'm gonna be giving to my friends. So this is for my friends. This is the best friend. I got two. And then I got these little unicorns. Then for myself, I got nails. If you can see, there's also extra ones in the back, a lot of them. Okay. Then I got this huge amount of putty, which I'll show you later on in the video afterwards. I'm gonna be showing you what they look like because I never saw them either. I never opened it. I got Harry Potter stickers. Because, in case you didn't know, I'm a big fan of Harry Potter. And then I got these two little squishies. A pug one and a little hedgehog. And then we went to Pink. And we bought little, Well, I might open these, should I? Because, maybe. Actually, yeah, let's go ahead and open them. I'm just gonna try to not to break the box. Okay, this is a little tear strip. Okay. That was a bad idea. Tear strip. Okay. I love the boxing. Little sticky part holding it down. This is a body mist. Really pretty. I love how it is, I don't know, swirls around in the bottle. Woo! And this is body lotion. And a lip gloss, a glitter gloss. Ooh, my goodness, it's sticky.
Can you spray the mist so we can smell? Yeah. Just spray in the air.
Oh, that's actually really, really good. Mm. Yeah. Woo. It's really nice. It's I don't know. I don't know how to say it. But this is our lip gloss, glitter gloss. It looks like there's lines of little clear glitter gloss in it. Clear gloss instead of glitter gloss. Next, we got this. It's a pack of a bunch of clear lip glosses, which I really like. I'm excited to open. So, I'm grabbing a pair of scissors. Got my silk scissors. So, let me just take these little label thingies off. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, wait, wait. Because it's like little labels on them. Like, but yeah. So, now that I got them all open, I love the texture of the outside already. So, I want to try this one on just to show you guys how it is in my review on it. So, this is like the color. I feel like I'm missing my lips. I don't know why. But it's like, yeah, like, I can already smell it coming to my nose. Like, it's like peachy. So it's, I love it. I give it a 10 out of 10. But yeah. Next up, oh my gosh, I gotta place it like, I'm a perfectionist. Okay, so. Next we have this little lip gloss thingy. I don't think this will cut. Oh. Wait, is it open or closed? Okay, there we go. So this is a high gloss, I guess that's what they call it. It's like, I don't know, clear pink. It's pretty. It's scented as... doesn't say. Looks like there's no scent. Okay. Now, what actually, I need to show you that. It's like clear. So you can put it in this light and it's even clear. So, that's nice. Then we have this sparkle gloss, glitter gloss, I guess. It's the same as this. So,
Mommy gets it?
Yes, he gets it. he gets it. Yeah, he gets it. Gets it. Now this is like kind of the same as that. Yeah, not exactly the same, but it's kind of close. But this is it. Okay. Now I want to take this plastic out, so if I put them back in, it won't be like I won't hit the plastic when I put them in. So yeah.
Trash there.
Hmm. Whoa, wait. Yeah. Throw them all in there. I'm going to decide for the first one. It's like how these wrappers are clear and then like my bedspread is white. It's like you can't see the wrappers, so that's kind of hard. So now I bought a bunch of beads because I like making bracelets. But yeah. Here are my bead colors. These are the pink and reds. These are the like teal green, teals, gray, mix. Like blues, and then black and whites, and yellows. And kind of multicolors. See, little two multicolors right there. I can see that. That is like. Then I got this hoodie.
We should tell hi to Bebong.
Oh yeah, hi Bebong. So this is the front. Then this is the back. This is another one.
I love it.
Yep.
It's too big.
Yep. I'll use it inside. It's fine. It's fine. Now, I got these shoes and this shirt from American Eagle. Camera shoes, but yeah. So,
what else did you get? Purse?
Yeah, I got a purse. I'll grab it.
It's there.
Oh, okay. I thought I said on the chair. This was from PJ Maxx.